Good luck. Have fun. Not enough minerals. You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
We need more money.
Minerals. Mine more minerals.
You can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
We require more minerals.
Not enough minerals. We need more money.
Minerals. We require more minerals.
Not enough minerals.
We require more minerals.
You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
You're engaging the opponent.
We require more overlords.
A new queen has emerged. We need more money.
Ooh, I got him.
Nice.
More minerals.
In my I just out my program.
Minerals at a time.
I can't believe I fucking did it.
You have not enough minerals.
Protoss, man. At this level? Ooh. You know that doesn't happen often. He didn't harass me. I don't know if he was just scared.
Need more energy, little guy.
Or what was his deal, but he let me have my way with him.
A new queen has emerged.
And I ain't gonna complain, right?
Absolutely not. This Terran's one base hauling me now. I'm gonna make spines like I'm playing Brood War.
We require more
money. Wombat?
Might as well be.
I just had too much money. This guy, he played way too defensive.
We must spawn.
I had a faster third than he did, put it that way.
Wow.
Spawn more overlords.
But to be fair, I was pressuring him a lot. I did Cyclone, Heli, and Widowmine like from the beginning just to get a little, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Get a little pressure going, because, you know, Protoss is like Zerg, you can't let it just, you know, sit there and do what it wants, otherwise you find yourself fucking outgunned, outnumbered, you know?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I know all too well.
In my day, we need more energy at a time.
Who do you think has the strongest late game right now?
Like pros?
Yeah, well, yeah, I'm talking about the high end, you know? Who do you think has the strongest?
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't seen a lot of this new tournament.
A new queen has emerged.
This guy was 49, 40 something. I got 27 points out of him. 48.
We require more minerals.
Oh, nice.
Where's my fucking.
See, this guy taking the gold. That's what. I bet he's taking the gold, this fucking guy. There's a barracks floating here.
Alright, I'm gonna go on the rank. I can't risk my MMR right now. That was. high octane, you know?
So good.
High level Protoss. I did my double cyclone opener before he lost his fucking adept. Because he was poking, you know what I mean? Poking the run, and he didn't run away. And then he had to put a whole bunch of batteries and lost his throat. He was scared. I fucking took an advantage on location, dude. That's how you know things are going good. Fuck this nigga.
Your forces are taking damage. Command. We must place that on creep. Your forces are under attack.
What I've never tried, I wonder how it would work out. Double very easy build one. I don't know how the fuck it'll go, but
right.
It's a 2v2 build usually. You know?
Well, I could barely hear you.
A new queen has emerged.
What's a 2v2 build?
The double barracks reactor reaper all in.
Oh.
Fights it.
Wow, yeah, one base cyclone. Who the hell even does that?
Rookies.
Yeah, I got four bases up while defending this with slow roaches and mass queen.
That's why you're the player. The player.